माई सेल्फ नीरजा, आई एम फ्रॉम सेकेंड ईयर सी एस सी डिपार्टमेंट एट आदिशंकर कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी एंड अंडर गाइडेंस ऑफ सीरीज शेयर सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियरिंग. लेट अस डिस्कस अबाउट इंजीनियरिंग. इंजीनियरिंग इज एप्लीकेशन ऑफ साइंस टूल एंड मेथड्स फाइंड कॉस्ट इफेक्टिव सॉल्व टू प्रॉब्लम्स एंड द मेन thing is the output should be cost effective. And next topic is software engineering. Software engineering, it is defined as systematic, disciplined and quantifiable approach for the development of operation and maintenance of software engineering. What are your product going to product? Each and every state follows systematic discipline and quantitative approach. And next topic is characteristics of software engineering. Software engineering developed or engineered, it is not manufactured. Software engineering does not wear out. Software is crumbled. This is about introduction of characteristics of software. So there are the characteristics of software. And next topic is need of software engineering to manage large software. And second one is scalability. One is cost management. And fourth, manage the dynamic nature of software. Fifth, for better quality management. And scalability. Scalability means to handle resources of system as per environment. And next one, cost management. And another one, dynamic nature. For last one is better quality management. Scalable means handling system. And Unix is having 4 million of lines code and largest code. Windows 7 having 10^8 million of lines and largest code. Next topic is relationship of software engineering with other disciplines. And first one is computer science, and second one management science, and third one economics, and fourth one is system engineering, and first one software engineering. First one is computer science. Computer science gives the scientific foundation for the software, as electrical engineering is mainly based on physics. సాఫ్ట్వేర్ ఇంజనీరింగ్ అంటే యూజర్ రిక్వైర్మెంట్స్ ఏం కావాలో తెలుసుకొని దాన్ని అంటే తగ్గట్టుగా సొల్యూషన్ ఇవ్వాలన్నమాట. విత్ ఇన్ టైమ్ అండ్ బడ్జెట్ ద ట్విన్ అడాప్టబుల్ అండ్ ప్రిడక్టబుల్ నేచర్. ప్రిడక్టబుల్ అండ్ అడాప్టబుల్ అంటే ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ఏమైనా వస్తే వాటిని ఎలా సాల్వ్ చేయాలో కూడా ముందు ఆలోచించాలి. ఈ మెథడ్ని ఎస్సీ ఇంట్రడ్యూస్ అంటే సాఫ్ట్వేర్ ఇంజనీరింగ్ అంటారు. మేనేజ్మెంట్ సైన్స్ అంటే ద ఆర్ట్ ఆఫ్ గెటింగ్ థింగ్స్ వర్క్ డన్ బై ద పీపుల్. అండ్ నెక్స్ట్ టాపిక్ బేసిక్ డిఫరెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ సాఫ్ట్వేర్ ఇంజనీరింగ్ అండ్ హార్డ్వేర్ ఇంజనీరింగ్. సాఫ్ట్వేర్ ఇంజనీరింగ్ ఈజ్ డెవలప్డ్ ఫర్ అవర్ ఇంజనీర్ అండ్ ఇట్ ఈజ్ నాట్ మ్యానుఫ్యాక్చర్డ్ యాజ్ క్లాసికల్ సైన్స్. అండ్ సాఫ్ట్వేర్ డస్ నాట్ వియర్ అవుట్. అండ్ ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ time wear out and next bath to be cow and both to be cow. All are looking for component based constructions, but still custom build can be used. And next topic, evolving role of software. Software acts as dual software. And first one, as a software or application. And second one is software a vehicle to deliver. First one, software as a product. And second one, software as a vehicle to deliver the product. Software is a collection of programs and operating system is also a component of software engineering. Operating system. Operating system is a key system software components. And for example, X, Y, infant, morality, infant morality, and this is one wear out, and this both to be cow, and this is also infant morality, and for example TV will be in working condition, all 20 components are in working condition temporarily, melting plastic, and custom wood can be used, it will provides reusability. Next, evolving role of software. Software acts as dual role, as a software application, as a vehicle to deliver. And all the components are in working condition, and dust, temporary melting plastic, and operating system. This is all key system software component. And next topic, changing nature of software. First one, system software. Second one, real-time software. Third one, embedded software. Fourth one, business software. And fifth one, personal computer software. Sixth one, artificial intelligence. And seventh one, web-based software. And eighth one, application software. And first one, system software. System software, collection of programs which will provide service to another programs. This is known as system software. For example, compiler. And operating system. And second one, real-time software. Real-time software is continuous monitoring and weather forecast, weather report, for example. And second, third one, embedded software. It is mixing one program code with another programming code. And for example, Python is embedded language, and Python can be joined with Java, .NET programming. And personal computer, software engineering. Software which is running on my individual machine, this is known as personal computer software engineering. A software used of desktop, and second one, operating system, and artificial intelligence, a intelligence. A software which is designed to create a machine which think like human. ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ నేను నా ఫ్రెండ్ని తొందరగా గుర్తుపట్టలేను, కానీ ప్రోగ్రామ్ కెనాట్ అంటే సో దిస్ ఏ ఆర్టిఫిషియల్ ఇంటెలిజెన్స్ విల్ హెల్పర్ ఓవర్ దేర్. వెబ్ బేస్డ్ సాఫ్ట్వేర్ అంటే వెబ్సైట్ వన్, అప్లికేషన్ సాఫ్ట్వేర్. అప్లికేషన్ సాఫ్ట్వేర్ డిజైన్డ్ టు క్యారీ అవుట్ ఏ స్పెసిఫిక్ టాస్క్ ఏ అదర్ దాన్ వన్ రిలేటింగ్ టు ద ఆపరేటింగ్ కంప్యూటర్ ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్. ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఎంఎస్ ఆఫీస్ అండ్ క్రోమ్. నోట్ వచ్చేసి రియాక్టివ్, ప్రోయాక్టివ్. రియల్ టైమ్ కంప్యూటింగ్ అంటే రియాక్ట్. నెక్స్ట్ క్యారెక్టరిస్టిక్స్ ఆఫ్ సాఫ్ట్వేర్ ఇంజనీరింగ్. ఫస్ట్ వన్, ఫంక్షనాలిటీ. సెకండ్ వన్, reliability. Third one, usability. And fourth one, efficiency. And fifth one, and functionality means it is working nature. Whatever operations run on perform a machine functionality. And second one is reliability, capability of software. How many long it can work in good condition, consistently working. And usability, the entire process. And fourth, the ratio of work performed the machine. And fifth one, forming a successful action in giving time.